Scotiabank Hockey Day in Canada from amazing Swift Current in southwestern Saskatchewan, home of another great town, Shaunavon, which is the home of the Hunter Brothers. We're actually in Shaunavon in 2004 for this very show. And the Hunter Brothers out touring right now with Paul Brandt, High Valley, and Jess Moskaloo. So they're playing Saskatoon tonight. Their new album is called State of Mind, and their new smash song is called Lust. Thank you, Hunter Brothers. You see the scene in the nation's capital. Ottawa, Winnipeg, the first of our NHL games, and with Cassie Campbell, Pascal, and Cassie. Courage, what's courage mean to you?
Well, when I think of courage for Scotiabank Hockey Day in Canada, I think of all my teammates and all the women that played hockey before me and how many times they'd walk into an arena with their bag over their shoulders and their sticks with a big smile on their face. And then you kind of hear people say, oh, girls shouldn't play hockey. She's not that good. You're never going to be that good. And I think if Angela James ever listens to those people, where would we be today? The Geraldine Heaneys, the Vicky Sanharas, and just so proud of all the teammates that I played with that had the courage to say, you know what, I love the game of hockey and I want to play, and didn't even know they can go to the Olympic Games, and just to see how far the game has grown.
And neat that the first Worlds were right there in the nation's capital. So let's listen to this. Here's your father-in-law calling the 89 Memorial Cup. Go, Bernie.
Gets it back to the point. A drive by Cougar is blocked. Cougar has a goal! The Swift Current Broncos have won the 1989 Memorial Cup.
Wow. Yeah, I mean, it's incredible, and I've heard that before, and just so proud of him, and what a mentor for me. And, you know, he helps my husband Brad and I all the time. They come and watch our daughter Brooke. But, you know, when I first started in broadcasting, I had no idea what I was doing. That was pretty evident, and he would say,